This is Ethan, and
I'm Zeb, and this is Igneous instead of Military Rock.
Oh, which I forgot.
Here, this is a picture of shaking an igneous rock, which is granite.
Sand would be cemented together. We would have to pack it together. Then it would become a sedimentary rock.
This is a drawing of the heating the rock, heating the sedimentary rock, so then it could become into an igneous rock.
The lava has to cool or harden, then it will be igneous rock.
The end.